EU sets Uyghur and Hong Kong conditions for investment agreement. Government launches campaign to increase jabs for tribal population. Protesting farmers held for sedition in Sirsa raids. WHO chief says it was premature to rule out COVID lab leak.